I have a lot of family lineage at KU. My dad went to medical school at KU and both my sisters.
So I went to KU for undergraduate as well. I was a neurobiology major and I really enjoyed everything about science, and there's only a couple careers that you can go into when you enjoy science that much, and being a doctor is one of them.
I always found myself gravitating to adding something else on that would expose me to something, some other topic outside of what I was mainly studying. I wanted to understand something that would allow me to reflect on, kind of take a step back from the intricacies of science and understand things from a broader perspective.
So when I signed up for the MBA program, I had been ready to go into OBGYN. That was kind of the thing that I wanted to do. And then I had some second thoughts about it. And so, like, removing myself from medical school for an entire year was extremely useful because it gave me a good perspective on my past and it gave me a good perspective on my future.
I don't necessarily know, like, what specific job I want to have in 10 years from now or 15 years from now, but I do know what kind of difference I want to make.
When I was seeing the doctors handling the teams, you know, they have to deal with nurses and they have to deal with residents and med students and all of these things.
Now these teams are much more diverse. There's a lot more health professionals who are involved in taking care of a patient.
I figured, you know, people learn eventually, but I wanted to be proactive in how I approach the business side of medicine. It's really amazing because in our room you kind of get to sit at like tables of five or six, and so we kind of move around, and so you have a chance to really kind of intimately talk to a group of five or six people who are completely different than you. Finance backgrounds, accounting backgrounds, teaching, law, all sorts of different perspectives that I was able to kind of, I don't know, take kind of a little look into, and I feel like I'm bringing all of that back with me to medicine.
I often think of when I first got my schedule for the first time, and I saw classes like supply chain management, and if I'm 100% honest, I had no idea what that was.
I had no idea what the word supply chain meant, and when I started taking supply chain, I was like, oh, there's a place that makes something, they have to then move it, it then comes to the other place. And there were just all of these steps, and it was really interesting how the costs can be affected in, like, in production, distribution, like all of these things.
I think for me, the greatest thing it's done for me is to show that all this information is accessible, and it helps a lot to just kind of have a basic understanding.
In all honesty, like, no career operates in isolation, and so as much as science people want to stick with science and medicine, you know, we want to stick with medicine, we don't want to deal with insurance companies, that's what real life is. And I think medicine as an industry could really benefit from more physicians getting their MBA.
The MBA helps me reflect on a more macro level on how to more effectively address the issues that patients face outside of the clinic that might impact health outcomes for the patients.